story about an exciting trip. I have just received a letter from my brother, Tim. He is in Australia. He has been there for 6 months. Tim is an engineer. He has working for a big firm and has already visited a great number of different places in Australia. He has just bought an Australian car and has gone to Alice Springs, a small town in the center of Australia. He will soon visit Darwin. From there, he will fly to Perth. My brother has been abroad before. So, he is find this trip very exciting. That's all for today. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.